Here I am at the John M. King Log House in Cedar Park, Texas. This was built sometime during the 1850s and still stands today. This log house is now a Texas historic landmark. And here's the oven where food was cooked. These are the stairs. Here's the oven again. And that is a birdhouse. This, we're gonna go into the back of the log cabin here. Alright, here's the inside of the John King log cabin. You see here it's in total ruin, or parts of it. It must have been beautiful in its time. Let me get a flashlight. Careful. Now, there appears to be a crawl space under this log cabin that could have been a basement at one point. But I'm not going to go all the way down in, I'm just going to zoom in. That's just a crawl space. This is the kitchen. And there's a fireplace. Let me show you more of the kitchen real quick. This place definitely needs renovation. There might have been a fire here in here at some point. Let me get my flashlight back on because I think I missed a few spots. And here's the upstairs. That's where the people slept. I think those were the beds. And these are the stairs. Looks like someone's been squatting in here. This is the part of the log cabin I could not get into due to this giant board blocking the way. This must have been the bathroom or the water closet.